Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
I'm going to go for Marcus Ericsson. He's clearly got a very delicate touch in close proximity to other cars, and he's...
Thank you. Yeah.